WinMill Software presents an introduction to CAPPM version 15.1, part 1. In this video, we will demonstrate the new UI that comes with version 15.1. We will review project information, create new tasks, assign resources with estimates, and then view our changes in the classic UI. So the new UI, CAPPM, you log in the same as you did before. We will log in as a project manager. And here you can see the home screen has quite a different look to it. Here's a list of all of our active projects. You can see the user logged in and the list of active projects. And you get a brief overview of the project status, the team members assigned, the milestones, the amount spent, the effort spent, and when the next milestone is due. For this demo, we're interested in the CRM project. So you can search for the project by name. And here we see our two CRM projects. So I'll click into the project. And we see effort spent, budget spent, and when the project is scheduled to finish. We also see an overview of the team members added to the project. And we can see some details about the project itself. One of the goals of the new UI is to improve collaboration. So this conversations page is displayed when you click into the project. Here you can communicate with team members on various aspects of the project. We can also view the list of tasks from this view. Clicking on the Tasks tab, we see a list of all of the tasks for this project. We can also see the team members assigned to each task. And we clicking on the Open button, we get more detailed information about the task. We've got the start and finish dates, the status, and the estimate to complete. We can see the team members assigned to the task. We can also add team members to the tasks. So here we're going to add a new task to this project. You simply click the Add button. Give it the task a name and click Add. The task is added to the top. And now we can drag it into the work breakdown structure where we want it to be. So we can click on the task itself and add team members. So here I'll add Cheryl to the task. And we can also add estimates to this task. No need to push save. Everything you enter into the UI is automatically saved. The actions we've just performed in the new UI are no different than performing the actions in the classic UI. We can view this by hovering over the menu and clicking on the classic UI. Here we see the classic UI that we're used to seeing. So if we hover over the home menu and click on our project list page, where we'll search for our CRM project, we'll click on our CRM project that we edited in the new UI. If we expand the initiation phase, we see the task that we added and that Cheryl has been assigned to this task. If we click into the task details, we see the estimates to complete and the finish date changes that we made in the new UI are represented in the classic UI. Thank you for viewing this video. We hope that this demo has given you a little insight into the UI changes that are available in CAPPM version 15.1. If you have any questions, please contact WinMill Software.